And it's just seconds away now.
And that's the news for now. I'm Sade Bitterenwah.
And I'm Bill Ritter. Thanks for watching tonight. Eyewitness News returns tomorrow morning at 6 a.m. For all of us, Rob Powers, Amy Freeze, the whole team. Have a great night and a great weekend.
Good night.